they scanned all of my, these are all my media credentials from like 16 years worth of NFL games. So a lot of memories up there, and some good and some bad, but it came together really nicely. There's probably about 300 or so up there.
We talk a lot about students and connecting with them, and it seems to be one of your higher priorities, going and eating pizza with students, just doing kind of things on campus. Why is that so important to you, and what does that really do to the program?
Well, first of all, it's important to me because for Paulette and I, we genuinely enjoy it. One of the great things about being back here is having the opportunity to interact with the students and being in a college environment. And, you know, we expect our students to support us. So I want to give ourselves a chance to be accessible to them.
On your first day at the job, you said that you wanted to be around here for a long time. When you look at CMU football 5 years, 10 years down the road, what do you envision for this program?
Going back to the days of Bill Kelly, you know, Roy Kramer, and then obviously with Coach Dramedy and Brian Kelly and Butch Jones. I mean, there's been a lot of, you know, winning seasons and championships won here. And, you know, the challenge for me is to continue to build on top of that and try to take this program to even new and higher heights and to sustain that. You know, my intentions are sincere. And I plan to be here a very long time. I mean, I'm 53 years old this August. You know, you've seen that wall. I've been at the highest level, and I was there for a long time, and I walked away from it to come back here. So, you know, for Paulette and I, you know, it's about having a place where we can call home, where we can continue to, you know, grow roots and set up roots and let our family kind of grow up. And it's not about the money, you know, and it's not about me. It's about, you know, being a part of something that's much bigger and touches a lot more people than anyone can even imagine. It's Central Michigan University and CMU football.
What do you think about that school over in Kalamazoo?
I don't think about them very much.
Really?
No, I mean, you know, obviously the rivalry has always been very, very strong. It's one that has that we're very, both sides are very passionate about. I think it's a healthy rivalry. It's great for both schools. It's great for our conference. It's great for our state. It really is. I think that, you know, the Central Western rivalry means as much and is big and is just every bit as intense as, you know, Michigan State.